men's rugby team faced off against the University of Michigan on a chilly evening. Davenport was up 39-0 at the half as their defense stepped up to stop every run Michigan tried to make. The men held strong in the second half to secure a 79-5 win over University of Michigan.